Hello and welcome to the AIDS Cast, where we all have AIDS, and we're going to spread it to you too. Fuck it, world.
To add Dan again.
Okay. Add people to this call. Dan Snowman.
good.
Hopefully they pick up and they'll be able to get on with this. I think it's going to take at least an hour. I don't know.
Won't really be a problem. I'm not too familiar with it.
Hey Dan.
Yo, got it working, all right.
Excellent.
Okay, we're just waiting on Andrew now, and hopefully he'll be able to get this done.
Fantastic.
Let's see, it's already recording, so if you want to leave a message for Rai, who will be in charge of editing, grab your chance.
Here I be, big grab your chest.
You what, mate? You having a giggle, mate?
You having me on? What are you playing at, man?
You haven't. I'm not really a chav in real life, but you still want a hook in your gabba, mate? You want a knuckle sandwich with me, mate? I'm matey. You what, mate? I'm just assuming this is it all chavs ever say, but...
How are you doing in... I don't know. I'm as far from a chav as you ever get, I have no idea.
They don't appear, though, up north in Scotland.
Oh god, are we gonna need subtitles?
Oh, they appear...
yeah, we... Yeah, subtitles...
It's just gonna be hilarious.
Yeah, right. Edit in subtitles.
Right, if you guys want, I can properly speak in a proper full on Scottish accent. What do you think?
You what, mate?
For the entire duration of this podcast, I will speak in a full on Scottish accent.
Yeah, great. Dan, do you have a weird-ass accent, perhaps, ready to go?
I
could speak in Dutch if need be.
I just have English. That's all I got.
Godverdomme.
And I'm from the one part of the country that does not have an accent.
Michigan, was it?
Yeah.
I thought you were English.
There's no accent here.
Anytime
I have to say W, though, I could say W, like in the South, if you want. I don't know how often that'll show up.
Y'all.
Y'all down there in the South, you gotta go down Dixie. Interstate I-75, keep going.
Dixieland. God damn it. It would be nice if Andrew fucking picked up the phone.
Oh, shut up.
Andrew, there you are.
Hey.
Eagles. Oh, okay. All right, now that we're complete, a whole quartet, I think it's important to lay down a few rules just to make sure everything comes through clear for Rai. I'm hearing myself now.
Yeah, feedback for a sec.
Yeah, since I'm the moderator, I think it would be the best if when you want to say something, if you want to add some commentary, request it in the chat. No one will hear that. and I can hand hand it to you. So we don't talk over each other, and Rai won't have too much trouble actually editing everything. Of course, due to some of the accents, Sean's, mine, things can get a little difficult. But yeah. Yes, I'm not reading that out loud.
Just a test.
One more thing. How should I address you? Should we go by the PSNs or Sean, Dan, Andrew?
I think it'd be better if we went by PSN since we're doing it on the clan site.
Yeah, Rock, yeah. Well, yeah, Dan, Rock God, and Eagles. Eagles, yeah.
I don't care.
All right. Yeah, this is... Yeah, recording is still on, so Rai is still hearing this. Hey, Rai! Rai!
Hey, Rai. Rai, baby.
Hey, good luck editing this. It's going to...
going to be a bitch. Yeah, well, dude, what was that? It seems like that wasn't your house or something. I don't know how well built those shacks are over there, but
do we have a name for this podcast yet, or are we just gonna
podcast?
BOTC podcast.
Well, I got a suggestion from Hallie, but all it read was AIDS. So really, I'm not entirely sure, but AIDS cast. I mean,
oh man,
long live the AIDS cast.
Hello and welcome to the AIDS cast, where we all have AIDS and we're going to spread it to you too. Suck it, world.
Yeah. Hell yeah. Share the love. You know,
oh god.
Let's just try it. Yeah?
Before we actually start, I have a little idea. We could edit the start out of this for bloopers.
Well, bloopers, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, bloopers. One thing though, I don't want to hear any talk about concentration camps. No, listen, guys, my grandfather died in one, so please.
All right.
Yeah, he fell off the watchtower, so.
What you're saying is when he fell out of the watchtower, he's patrolling the inside part of it, because he could have fallen outside.
I think he did fall inside or on the wall, or I wasn't there, so.
And for a second, I thought you were trying to give us proper racial advice here, but there I am, mistaken.
Yeah. Oh, I took it seriously for a second. I, like, chuckled, and then he was like, no, it happened. And then I was like, oh, whoops.
Yeah, sorry, mate. But let's try starting, then. Yeah.
Well, it's all yours.
Yeah, go for it.
All right. Rock, please, what are you doing? Just
edit break number two.
I'm sorry, but I had to laugh at that.
Ah, come on, mate. Just ask him, could someone ask him that, just to be funny? I'm not meaning it as an insult, of course, please.
So, Dan, are you 12? Are your friends 12 years old?
Yes, all of them. They all act like they're 12 years old. Very good.
I hope the FBI isn't listening
and
to this conversation.
And so now we're going to get, you know, 7 less listeners to this podcast. They're all gone now.
So that's minus 4 by now, you mean?
Sure.
Well, it's their bedtime by now.
Yeah, if they're in Europe, it's way past their bedtime. But that's enough about the court case.
Adios.
We done here?
Cut. So yeah.
All right, Rai, edit that out.
Well, guys, how do you think it went?
Pretty well, actually.
Pretty
I'm in tears from laughing.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
I think it went all right. It just as we go, it'll just get smoother, and we'll branch out and talk about more things.
Yeah, it was a bit of lag between me and Sean and you, Eagles, and Dan.
Probably well, I had totally dead during that whole Pokemon section. I haven't played since Red and Blue.
Yeah, I did notice you were the least talkative of us, so I did try to pull you in sometimes, but maybe the subjects just didn't.
I disconnected in the part I wanted to talk about.
Yeah, well, maybe next time, eh? I mean, the Microsoft event is tomorrow, so we'll have a lot to talk about. Of course, if we want to continue on doing this.
So obviously I'll be a part of episode 2. I'm the only Xbox guy.
Well, we could get Pete and Clay, yeah. And Dustin. And oh, no, right. Wait, Pete. Let's see. We put Pete on. We put Hallie on.
By default.
And we put Full Moon and Chair Jockey on. It's just going to be a complete mess. just AIDS and grade schoolers and magenta and it
and probably great. the only thing we probably didn't talk about was probably PC gaming, but I think really the only thing I had with that was the new Civ 5 expansion, and that's not even really.
Yeah, we
yeah,
don't
really adding in Poland.
Yeah.
Well, we kind of spoke about PC gaming when I mentioned JAGX are bringing out MMORPG. That cool. Will be rifling World of War.
Yeah, RuneScape 3.
Woodcutting 99.
Gosh, no.
YOLO. Swaggy. Yeah.
Swag.
Can't touch. I was the 131st person to get 99 woodcutting. I'm awesome.
Dan, will you swag me?
I will not.
Oh.
Is swag even a verb?
It is not.
I hope they never add it to the dictionary.
Yeah, I did teach a few of my classmates that fist can be a verb, of course, but...
Fisting, of course.
Oh. Love can only go, you know... Take that how you want.
Yeah, right, do it. Take that how you want. Take it! That's what I said. That's what she said.
Yeah,
is
the
recording or is it off? Man.
Let's see. We've got an hour, 1 minute, 40 minutes of footage right now, and I forgot to put on recording.
No, you didn't.
What?
I didn't. Let's see. Bit rate 128. So I think it'll be just as crisp as we're hearing right now.
Sweet.
So, yeah, I'm looking forward to it. At least seeing it up, and I hope there'll be enough attention from the rest of the clan.
I'll be posting it on my Facebook.
And on your Twitter.
Yeah, my Twitter too. Yeah, that's something we should do. We should plug our own Twitters.
And Raptor and Tumblr and Grindr and...
Grindr?
Pornhub.
Wait, you're on Grindr?
I have no idea. Seriously, it's just... Some gay thing or something.
Yeah, that's a phone app for you to find gay people near you.
I've
never heard of Grindr.
Yeah.
Probably a US only thing, those
Thanks.
I love Amerifats. Ameriburg. Americans, yeah. Americlaps.
America! Fuck yeah!
Coming in here to save the motherfucking day, yeah!
I mean, be careful, Goals. We can go free you next.
Yeah. I live close enough to Detroit, Michigan. I could die. You never know. I could get shot to death.
Baltimore's not much better.
No, it's not.
At least you have an NFL team.
Yeah, that doesn't do anything.
The NFL team, which I'm not a fan of.
Oh. Hmm.
Yeah.
Well,
the Ravens do all right.
Well, that's another idea, really, because we have our Botcom Fantasy League, and it'll be the third season 2013.
Cool. I'm down.
That might be another topic.
I'm still putting some Lions on my team. I don't care.
Well, I'm not really familiar with football. I did win the league in the inaugural season. Yeah, I had Stafford, I had Calvin Johnson, I had Arian Foster.
Ah, Stafford and Johnson.
I had Spiller and Jackson, and they both got injured.
Stafford and Johnson are all you need, man.
Wait, who's on the Madden cover this year, by the way?
Oh, gosh.
Some old guy, right?
Barry Sanders. He was an old Lion.
No one pick him up.
I've never actually played any of the Madden games.
I played... The last one I played was in 95 on the Super Nintendo, and then when I was working at GameStop, I hosted the 2010 one at my store, and that was the first time I played that because I had to, and I thought it was pretty good. They did pretty well with that one. I actually got to enjoy it. So.
Well, I played
the only sports game game I actually have is FIFA 11.
Now I played Madden 11 and platinumed it, but that was. They're really hard to find over here. I mean, the NCAA games are virtually unfindable, and you really have to put in some effort to find the Maddens over here, since no one really gives a shit about American football.
Right.
That's what it's like here as well. The only football games you get here is Pro Evolution Soccer and FIFA.
Yeah, that's our football.
Which one would you say sells better over there?
FIFA.
Okay. Yeah, FIFA definitely.
Because I've worked in different areas of where I live, and FIFA will do a lot more in, like, say, my town where I live. But, like, if I go one town over to the west where I was working, tons more people buy Pro Evolution.
Yeah, it's really a matter of whether you like authentic teams, because FIFA holds by far the most leagues and such. Really, the only one Pro Evolution Soccer has is the Japanese one. So if you're a weeaboo, you'll be going for that.
Oh, thank God we didn't. Thank goodness we didn't use that.
Did someone say weeaboo?
Somebody took this weeaboo away from me. I'm surprised I didn't come up when apparently it's bad that I like Fire Emblem.
I was waiting for your jokes coming up when you mentioned the gas powers and... The new and famous.
Aww, yeah. Putting them in the ovens, are you?
Yeah, I already made that one of those jokes before we started. Soraya can edit them in the bloopers.
Got it out of your system.
Yeah, it's still. I still have his own recording stereo.
Are we still recording?
Yeah.
Oh, all right. Well. Ratchet, batshit, dirty old bot, sissy, nine assholes, hide not, hooray, lizard shit, fuck! There you go, alright. Got it out of my system, there you go.
Shit, you fart, like shit, motherfucker, little clit.
Yeah.
We're probably gonna end up with more bloopers than legend footage.
It's alright, Rye, just edit it out.
Well, the first thing went pretty well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think the 45 minutes of gold or whatever we have, that'll be good enough.
Like an hour, I thought we...
Well, you gotta take out, like, the first 10 minutes.
Yeah. But I thought conversation was slowing down a bit. Was it more pauses, so I thought, let's just kill it right here, right now. But yeah. it's a good first effort, I think, so... I'll close it down soon. Of course, I still have to learn because I actually do have my final exam tomorrow.
You press the red button.
I know. No, you actually push the square button for turn off recording. The red button will be turning on recording.
No, I mean the red button on Skype.
Oh, that. Yeah. I don't see no red button, mate. You having a giggle again?
You haven't me on. What are you playing at?
Come at me, bro.
What are you on about?
You what?
Fucking one then. Square go right here, right now. I'll chip your head in, mate.
I'll get you wrecked.
What happened? I like disconnected for like a minute, and then I came back to this.
That's Toppy Tippers.
It's 22:17 here right now. So I think I'm gonna start learning now.
All night cram session, yeah.
More like 50 minutes of then on board and going back to the clan site, but
yeah.
Anyway, guys, I'm heading off. I'll be sure to send it to Rye.
He wanted me to remind you to PM him the download link for it. So
I have him on Facebook as well, so I'll send him. By the way, my profile picture. What do I have as profile picture? Please tell me it's not the photo.
It's a redhead guy. I don't know who it is.
With mascara on eyeshadow.
Yeah.
Oh, oh God, I really need to change that. Let's see.
Yeah, change it before our pictures get used to be shown on where we are, or who we are during like the little picture. I don't know, the thumbnail and stuff. Yeah. YouTube while it's going. Oh, that's a good idea. What we're actually doing is like put in pictures of like the games we're talking about or something, or our display pictures, or just pictures of our little avatars on the site or something while we're talking.
I was hoping Rye could really just edit in screenshots and like from the games we're talking about.
Right.
And every time the word AIDS is mentioned, a big red AIDS.
Okay. Well, AIDS. Stretch it out, AIDS. Ermagerd Erds.
I think the avatar thing's a pretty good idea.
Yeah, but
or what you could do is instead of it taking up the entire screen, you show the screenshot you want, and then you have each of our four little avatars like at the bottom screen, and then one of them's just like just a little bigger for whoever's talking.
Yeah, or just the one who's talking is the only one on screen. But of course, we'll have to see how much effort Rye wants to put in. Well, it's still recording. Yeah, it's still recording.
Rye, you're our workhorse.
Yeah, man, you're the workhorse of the Rebel Fleet. You're the I-wing among us.
Y-wing, sucker is slow.
I want a Lego I-wing.
I threw it out actually.
You throw out Lego?
I had a TIE Interceptor actually, but I decided to like get rid of a bunch of my stuff that I just, it just sits here and it collects dust, and I just had it on this bookshelf near my desk, and I had a Y-wing, a B-wing, an A-wing, a TIE Interceptor, Anakin's Jedi Starfighter from Episode 3.
Oh, yeah, great, that one.
Yeah, a couple miniature ones that were like $7, like the Millennium Falcon and stuff. I was just, they just sit here, they don't do anything. I feel foolish zooming them around my room, so I was like, and I couldn't, like... I tried to sell them to some of my friends who I figured would appreciate them because, like, they don't have missing parts or anything. They're just dusty.
Yeah.
And nobody wanted to buy them, and I'm scared of Craigslist, so I just just tossed them.
eBay.
It's only in America.
Amazon.
Eh.
Pornhub.
Hey.
How did that get in there?
Is that a piggy bank over here? Because money's tight, and so is that coin slot.
It's still recording.
But
I'm really gonna back out now.
Alright, then add that to add that to the end for the last thing I say. Money's tight, so is that coin slot. You put that.
You heard it, right?
That's the last thing I get to say. That's closing thoughts. Dan says money's tight, so is that coin slot.
My closing thoughts are I like trains.
The Eagles, you?
I am also a fan of trains.
Well,
do I have anything to add? Hitler did nothing wrong.